Hey guys, Jesse Broadwater here. I get asked a lot, people wanting to see tuning videos, setup videos. They want to know the processes I go through from pulling a bow out of the box, brand new, to setting it up and firing the first arrow at the range for score. So I just wanted to make a couple quick videos for you guys, just showing you the initial setup that I do on a new bow that I get. And I figured now's a good time to do it because this bad boy here just showed up a couple days ago. The new 2015 Hoyt Podium X Elite. This is a 37-inch version. So I'm gonna touch on a few key features that they incorporated into this riser for this year that I'm pretty excited about. So I'm gonna slap some stuff on here, some accessories, and then walk you through, why I shoot what I shoot and why I do what I do. So stay tuned. Also, thanks to Midwest Photo Exchange for sending me this cool little Sony camcorder so I could film these videos for you guys. Definitely, if you guys are in the market for anything filming, video, camera related, any of that stuff, check them out. They have a nice website, good customer service, and all that good stuff. So thank you guys. But stick with me here. I'm gonna slap some accessories on it and we'll be right back.